Well, I haven't made it back to the truck. Still stuck in diff lock and four-wheel drive. I just don't like it when it's in diff lock that much because it rides you. You don't ride it. You can't really control it like you can just normal four-wheel drive. That's what aggravates me. I can't turn the daggum thing. And I'm not on a trail, I'm just in the bushes. Jesus, man, I hate spiders. Yeah, I'm about to buy a Sure Knight four-wheel drive actuator. Come on, turn. That way's too curvy, we're going back this way. Dude, I don't know what to do about this. Get out of the four wheel drive. Boys, I almost had it. No.
So it
yeah.
I watched your YouTube videos, man.
Do you?
Yep.
Heck yeah, that's pretty sweet. It wouldn't be so bad, but right now I'm stuck in diff lock and four-wheel drive and it won't come out. I could take you out of four-wheel drive. It just got unstuck. And every tree out here has poison ivy on it. What is up with that? I'm not having fun anymore, guys. My four-wheeler won't come out of four-wheel drive. I'm stuck. I can't control my four-wheeler because it's stuck in four-wheel drive. I don't know what to do. Turn it on. I finally got it out of diff lock. It still reads diff lock, but it's in four-wheel drive, just four-wheel drive. I had to actually take the actuator apart and manually take it out of diff lock and just leave it in four-wheel drive. So we're back now. Go, man, all the good holes are blocked by freaking trees. I don't know where to ride at. I mean, I will say some good trail maintenance is always a good thing. So you can get back here with a chainsaw and cut some of this stuff up, make a world of a difference in the park, that's for sure. This is a fun park by far. I like the park. Just needs a little love and attention, that's all. Let's see what we got. I don't really remember how deep, I don't think this is that deep. Or it wasn't last time, I should say. I'll just drop off. Come actuator works again because it wasn't in four-wheel drive. And the buttons were pushed out, but the lights are still on. And I pushed the button and it went into four-wheel drive. So I don't know what's up. Oh, avoid the spider. I have a feeling we're about to get stuck. Scratcher. Come on, girl. We made a little leeway. Turn that way a little bit. Just try not to drop back off in here. I'm about to wipe my nose. Whoops, wrong way. Getting out of here one way or another. Oh, yes, sir. We out. Well, sort of. don't believe I know where I'm at. I do know where I'm at. Woo. I remember this one.